Yeah.
Thank you very much. If you ever wanted to see the Hypermotard off-roading, this is the most you're ever gonna get. It's like I've done it before. There you go. Right, I'm gonna look like a fucking nutcase. Walk around with my helmet and talk to myself. With all these people around, but... So this is the first ever bike night. The bike night? Bike night I've ever been to. You could win that. If I had a fiver, I would put my money down, but I don't. Talk to some of the police bikes. So many bikes come here. But we're literally gonna walk through and show you the majority of the bikes. I've been here about an hour, met up some of the boys, but they've gone to get food and whatnot. Do you know, that's one of the only bikes I haven't seen is MT10 here. You've got all sorts. I'll show you some of my favourites. There's my Hypermotard. See if you can notice any of your favourites. I like that. Street Triple. Here we go, here's two of my favourites. That chopper's nice, but this Super Duke. With the Austin Racing exhaust, sounded amazing when it came past. And this MV Agusta Dragster RR. Look at that. VSA. That is gorgeous. Look at that, man. It's so nice. There's a V4 Panigale up here. Look at that. You started up a minute ago and oh my god, did it sound good. Look at it. A lot of Groms. Look, it just keeps going.
Oh, YouTube channel?
Yeah.
What's it called?
My Midget.
My Midget, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I swear, I was like, I knew it was.
Midget.
Is it?
Yeah. Right, let me park there, hold on. You alright?
Yeah, not bad.
Take my shit off.
I saw the bike and was like, I know that. Oh, me. How are you finding it?
Oh, mate, I love it.
Yeah,
it's fucking... This beast. It's a different kind of beast, like... Let's take this off.
Oh, yeah, man. My channel, I don't upload on it, but it's one off, PID.
Oh, yeah.
So, I'll drop a message later.
Yeah, I'm good,
right? Sounds good, mate. Right, take it steady, buddy.
See you. I'm
staying here.
Yeah, yeah.
Which way do I need to go? Down that way. Is it that way? That way. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know really where I'm going. Ah, nah, I went under this, but I remember this bridge. Gotta remember where I'm going. I'm leading a pack. I've got two other bikers behind us. I don't know where they are, where they came from, but hey, hell, I'm not complaining.
I can't do that bend too quick, you know, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's good to take it at your own speed. Like, I like riding with people that know their limits. It's when people don't know their limits and they just, yeah.